गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम इंजीनियर अजय। वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन डिजिटल क्लासेस प्रोवाइडेड बाय राजस्थान एकेडमी चूरू फॉर प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एंट्रेंस एग्जाम ऑफ सैनिक स्कूल, मिलिट्री स्कूल, नवोदय विद्यालय, राय स्पोर्ट्स स्कूल एंड RIMC। स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स क्लास ऑफ रीजनिंग एंड आवर न्यू टॉपिक इज लॉजिकल वेन डायग्राम्स। In this topic, what do you mean by logical Venn diagrams? Let's start. What is logical Venn diagram? A Venn diagram is a representation method for all possible relations that can exist between given group of elements or things in a single diagram. Okay, what is Venn diagram? A Venn diagram is representation method for all possible relations that can exist between group of elements or things in a single diagram. What is Venn diagram? Venn diagram is representation of all possible relations between elements and things in a single diagram. Then what is Venn diagram? A Venn diagram is representation method for all possible relations between elements and things in a single diagram. Okay, means if the names of two or three elements or things are given to us and asked to represent them in a Venn diagram, then in direct language Venn diagram is a relationship between things which is represented in a single diagram. Okay, then let's see. Tea, coffee, drink, these are the name of elements or things and you are asked to represent it in a Venn diagram. Venn diagrams mean to identify the relation between in both of three things and represent them in a single diagram. Okay, in Venn diagram we represent each thing by a circle. Okay, by a circle. Then see, tea, we represented the tea in a circle. And second is coffee, both are different things. Tea and coffee are not same. Okay, tea, coffee, and now drink. Both आर ड्रिंक्स टी एंड कॉफी बोथ आर बेवरेज दीज आर ड्रिंक्स देन ऑल ऑफ थ्री आर रिप्रेजेंटेड इन वेन डायग्राम लाइक इट ओके नाउ देर आर डिफरेंट मेथड्स डिफरेंट रूल्स फॉर वेन डायग्राम्स लेट्स स्टार्ट देम एंड टू टाइप्स ऑफ क्वेश्चंस two types of questions are asked to you in the examination based on Venn diagram okay first type is let's start first type is identification of relations based Venn diagrams based Venn diagram let's start what is identification of relations based Venn diagram in this type the relationship in a group of elements is represented by circles and to find out the correct diagram in this type what is asked to you you are asked to represent the elements in circles and make a single diagram okay or in your examination these diagrams are given to you in options and you have to choose the correct diagram for it okay like it means to identify the correct diagram for the given elements or things the questions based on it are like identify the diagram that best represents the relationship among classes given below and the classes are earth sea and sun now you have to identify the diagram for the these three elements okay the diagrams are given to you in options and you have to choose the correct diagram for it it is identification of relation based Venn diagram okay the elements or things are given to us earth sea and sun and we have to represent these three things in a Venn diagram let's start first of all we represent each thing in a circle okay then see first thing is earth second is sea third is sun okay then here is sun here is sea and sea will be in the earth because earth and sun are different these are not related to each other but sea and earth are related to each other because seas are on the earth so sea will be in the earth okay it is the best representation for earth sea and sun so I hope you get it. So we have studied about Venn diagrams. What is Venn diagram? And next, the first type of question asked to us in the examination, identification of relations based Venn diagram. So note down it in your notebook and practice it. We will continue it in next class. Thank you.